Hello, I'm Dale Leftwich with Real Agriculture. Today I'm with Laird McLeod. Laird McLeod is the General Sales Manager for Degelman, and he's going to talk a little bit about this machine that's behind us. How are you doing this morning?
Good morning, Dale. I'm doing fine, thank you. Another beautiful day here at Ag in Motion.
That's right, it is a beautiful day, yes. And so we're standing in front of something that looks like a combination of a couple of different things. You want to just talk about what it is we're standing in front of?
Absolutely, Dale. Obviously, this is our ProChill, 40-foot ProChill high-speed tillage disc that has been out for a number of years now. It's been a really revolutionary product for us at Degelman Industries, and quite frankly, even many of Western Canada's largest producers are saying that it's revolutionized the way that they're managing their trash now. What we're also standing in front of is a new product for Degelman Industries, and we're calling it the ProTill Seeder hitch option.
Okay, and, just want to stop you there, because that looks like a hitch that you would have on another piece of equipment, like a mower or something. So you've had good success with this. People have had some wet years, and they've needed to control some trash, but they've had other concerns.
Exactly,
and you're moving to help them with that.
That's exactly right. This hitch has evolved basically from demand from our customers, and once they found how versatile the ProTill was and how effective it was in managing trash and preparing a seed bed, that they felt it necessary to, why not take advantage of some of the other applications that they're doing on the farm that this machine can more than adequately handle, and include that into that one pass operation. So we went from a trash management and a seedbed preparation in one pass unit to the ability to add an existing grain cart or some kind of a commodity cart that farmers in many cases already own or can very economically source, and now do a fertilizer application while they're managing straw and preparing seedbed, also chemical incorporation, and even more importantly, I think that we've been able to prove in the last few years of prototyping to do a more than adequate job of seeding.
Okay, let me stop you there and let's talk about the fertilizer application, because I think that part is something that people need to get their head around probably a little bit too, and that is people were probably using this going over fields and then wondering like why the only thing they were doing was turning under the cattails and stuff. Is that right?
Exactly right. Okay. And Western Canadian farmers are telling us every day their seeding commodity carts are getting larger and larger, and yet they're still the slowest thing, the most time-consuming thing that they do in the spring
the
is still fill the fertilizer.
The bottleneck is filling the fertilizer.
Exactly
wagon.
Right.
Okay.
So if they can take the opportunity while they're managing trash and preparing seedbed anyway, and to take some of that burden of fertilizer application off of the spring commodity cart fill time, then they just became that much more productive. And so it was a natural thing for this to evolve into that.
So that step was fairly straightforward.
Absolutely.
And you have a disc here and you can put the fertilizer down, but seeding is a different story. So now you've decided that you can do that too.
Talk
a little bit about that.
We basically had customers that had owned our machines in the past, especially through those wet years, where these precision seeding tools that are out there certainly place seed more,
a great job in dry soil.
Absolutely.
Yeah,
when conditions,
good machines, yes.
Good machines when conditions are good.
Right.
This will give a producer the peace of mind of knowing that when conditions aren't good, they've still got the ability to get seed and fertilizer and even chemical if required, pre-emergent chemical, to down in a very timely manner and in a more than adequate seeding application.
Okay, well, I want to thank you, Laird McLeod, for being with us today. This is really sort of an interesting next step, and all the best of luck here at Ag in Motion.
Thank you, Dale.
Thanks.